Yeah. Busta Rhymes.
David Banner.
The Limit, man.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
And the party has officially begun.
You know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's playing a wide range of offense here. He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
He's wearing him down with a very effective
submission. Yes, submission, bitch. Busta Rhymes, Flipmore Squad.
Look at what he set out to do. That's what I'm talking about. That was Brooklyn, Brooklyn. You allowed to say a very, very faithful hold here. What's he going to do?
You allowed to say, oh, he's not done fighting yet.
Here's your winner, Trevor.
Who turned the lights off? Somebody apparently likes to build some shit, circuit breaker, trick on or something. Well, that was me. Pardon me.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.